Hey everyone, SilentCiel here. Welcome back to another video of Pokemon Sun with me. Alright, so the last time we just cleared most of the basic tutorial of Pokemon Sun and Moon. So, we just learned how to catch Pokemon and we're moving off to Iki Town. So, I guess this is gonna be our new addition to our team. Oh, it's female! Fantastic! So, if you guys don't know, my habit is I always have every single Pokemon in my team as females. I do not like to have male Pokemon around. So, sadly to say, Rowlet is male, but it's okay, I guess. Now, I can always breed Rowlet and hatch a female one. Caterpie. I miss seeing Caterpie. Oh wow, all females. Yeah, fantastic. Oh, Ladybug. Oh, that's interesting. Nah, I'm gonna run. It's not a female. You know, seeing a male Ladybug reminds me of Bug's Life, the movie, where you have a male Ladybug as the main character. So I guess this is part where you're gonna learn about trainer battles. Yeah, there we go. Oh. So that's a Alolan Reservoir. And it's huge when it's standing. Good thing Caterpie doesn't know bug bite, if not I'll be in trouble. It's kind of nice to just like see the trainer beside the Pokemon now. Yeah, that's kind of refreshing. It really makes you feel like you as a player are looking at Rowlet and your Pokemon and fighting the other Pokemon with the trainer around. That's pretty nice to have. Why is it blocked? They're bullying kids now. I'm sorry guys, I'm a bit tired, so that's why I'm kind of like dozing off a bit. If you don't know, I did this video immediately after the one I did on the first part. So I'm kind of exhausted and it's like,
female ladybug. Alright, so I'm getting this one.
It's kind of like 1:30 AM now in Singapore and
I'm exhausted from work, and after work I actually ran down to the game store, I actually ran down to the airport because
we finally have a Pokemon store and event in Singapore, so we had a whole bunch of Pikachus prancing around the airport, and I kind of wanted to see the event because it's the first time that another country outside of Japan that's getting a Pikachu March parade. So it's pretty exciting for me, but sadly to say, even though when I rushed there after work, I didn't get a glimpse of the Pikachus because there were just too many people there wanting to see Pikachus. So yeah, kind of sad and tiring, but still fun. They had event booths there as well, where kids could actually play and record themselves doing the Zack Power poses. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we learned Peck, finally. So we have a Flying-type move along with our Plant-type moves.
Here we go, information for Ladybug. Alright. No, it kind of feels like Monster Hunter. The Alola region is made up of our four islands, and each island has its own guardian Pokemon. Our festival today is held to express our thanks to these great Pokemon guardian deities for always remaining by our sides. Well, we'll call it a festival, but it's just this little thing you see here. There may not be many of us, but at least every last one of us here goes all out. That's true, it's pretty small. I mean, the town folks and... So I guess we don't have to talk to them because they are the people that we talked in the first video. It's just that the town looks a bit different because of its lighting. How are you, Hao? Okay, I just had to say it. I'm sorry. You know, puns are just part of me. Yo, how's it? Okay, man, I thought you'd never make it. Me and Popplio have been waiting for ages. I'm sorry, I'm sleepy, okay? Just forgive me, man. Hold on, I didn't expect anyone to explain to you about tonight. Oh yeah, right on time. But to what exactly? A full-powered festival for Pokemon battling. We battle in the name of Tapu Koko, pitting our best moves against one another in friendly competition to please our guardian. Woo! So you two will be taking part in the battle? I don't like seeing Pokemon fight one another since they so often end up getting hurt, but it seems like this is an important event, so I'll be sure to watch you both. Your Pokemon have fought for you, so show them the same care in return, Cecile. Allow me to heal them for you this time. Are you ready for this Pokemon battle? Then let's begin. For all life on our islands, and for those who undertake the island challenge with joy in their hearts, we pray for your protection for them and all Mille Mille. As a Pikachu. May this Pokemon battle be an offering to our island's guardian deity, Tapu Koko. Before you stands Hao Grandson. To the Kahuna. Oh, I read it wrongly, didn't I? Before him stands Cecile, one who has met with Tapu Koko. No one seems to care. No one's cheering, what? What a curious little thing Tapu Koko is. That's just typical of it. Rowlet, take care of my little Cecile. As long as we both have a good time, then I think we can call it a great battle, eh? Cecile, Hao, bring forth the power of your Pokemon. That Pokemon battle music there. Pichu? He has a Pichu? I'm so gonna get zapped. It's okay. Let's just get this better. I hope Pichu doesn't have static. It's a good thing we are like plant type as well, so electric attacks aren't very effective against us. But we're gonna die against ice attacks. Oh no! Why, Pichu? Why? I should have just gone with Leaf Edge. I'm just gonna keep backing you. My belief in Rowlet. Oh no. Level 9. What? It's already over? Phew! That was awesome, Cecile. That was really great battle. I had a blast fighting you. It was a good battle with this even Tapu Koko. Oh, you heard it yourself, Tapu Koko's song of approval. Oh, I nearly forgot. I think it is time you take this to Sil. So it's giving us back our stone. Oh yay! Zack Power Ring. You slip the Zack Ring onto your wrist. Your Z-Ring, a mysterious armband that can draw out the power that lies deep within Pokemon. It can bring forth their Z-Power. We Kahunas can make them by refining stones like Sparkling Stone that you receive from Tapu Koko. Although, until you collect more Z-Crystals during your island challenge, you will not be able to draw out the power of your Pokemon. And yet you have already received that Sparkling Stone. It seems Tapu Koko took quite a liking to you, or perhaps it has a mission for you. In other words, it's time for you to get out there and start your island challenge. If you visit every island, maybe you'll figure out that what that mission is. Four islands. You'll travel to each of the four islands here in the Alola region. The island challenge is about aiming to be the strongest trainer. The Island Challenge Champion. Woo! Sounds great, right? Can't wait to have a real adventure. I'll explain the Island Challenge later. Tapu Koko is amazing, isn't it? I hope I can meet it again someday and thank it for saving Nebby. It saved you as well, didn't it? Yeah, it left you with that sparkling stone. Even though you are a stranger to this place. Suppose it's time we get you kids home, yeah? Then I suppose this is goodbye. I'm sure we'll meet again. Honey, I'm home. Why is mom telling me that I'm the one that's coming home? Oh, Cecile, you're back already. I thought you want to stay in Iki Town longer. Especially right after that great battle. Oh, I was just captivated to see my own girl.
fighting in such perfect sync with her Pokemon. Maybe it would be a good idea for you to try that island challenge thing. It's something you can only do in Alola, right? But right now, I've got a date with my bed. I dance my feet off at that festival. Night night, sweetie. You get some sleep too. I should get some sleep too as well. Oh man. The next day. What beautiful weather. Wonder what today will bring me. Every day starts off with a doorbell, and I have a feeling it's the professor. And he's not gonna let me open the door for him. It's Kukui who probably let himself in without. See, even the mom knows about it. Oh my goodness, so rude. There we go, he's gonna come in. Oh, he didn't come in. Oh, so it's not the professor. Oh, the professor said, "Hey there, Lily. Bring me that great new trainer, woo." She even copied his woo. Oh my goodness. So I'm here to show you the way to his Pokemon lab if you come with me. It's this way. Cecile! Here, a little pocket money for you. Don't go wasting it on anything too silly. I'm gonna buy clothes. Oh, well done, Cecile. You're already making friends, aren't you? And what a cute little friend you found. I knew Alola would be a great place for us. We just keep meeting wonderful people here. So if I were a boy, would mom actually say the same thing? Me? Well, thank you. My name is Lily. It's very nice to meet you. Looks like it's finally time. Shine, sweetie. Enjoy yourself out there with Rollet, then don't be gone too long. You have a very nice mother, don't you? We should get going. I'll show you the Pokemon Research Lab. Let's get going to the Research Lab. Oh, it's a Taurus. Sorry, yes, we're not supposed to go this way. Not this way either. But the Taurus! So I guess the other way. You can only reach the professor's lab by treading through the tall grass here. He says he can research moves better when he is surrounded by Pokemon. Since I'm not a trainer, though, I have to rely on using repels all the time. You do know that using repel keeps Pokemon from attacking, right? And about Nebby. Oh, I mean Cosmog. Okay, so the Pokemon is called Cosmog. I do apologize. I don't really follow a lot of Pokemon news on Sun and Moon recently. So there are some Pokemon I have no clue on their names. Yeah, I don't really pay attention to it. because of work and, you know, being busy with making videos for you guys as well. So yeah. Okay. Seems to be have a very strange part. I wonder if Cosmo is like a alien Pokemon like Deoxys. Used to have used that power to save me once when I was in danger. Some other people want Cosmo for themselves to use that power. That's why only the professor in Kahuna Hala and other people I can trust know about it. Can you keep a secret? Can you not tell anyone else about Nebby or what happened on that bridge, please? Oh.
It's that bug Pokemon. Alright, so we finally can test out our flying type move. Wow, that's a lot of damage. So I guess Rowlet is a physical attacker, I suppose. Wow, with one string shot it lowered my speed so greatly. Dang, I thought I evaded her. So apparently in Sun and Moon, the trainers don't run up to you and tell you they want to battle you now. They just stay put at where they are. So far, the Pokemon seem to be appearing to the weakness of Rowlet. So if you guys have actually picked Litten, I kind of pity you because you probably have a tough time at the beginning. Okay, so I guess we're here since I see this big house. Oh my goodness, this house is like in very bad shape. Oh yeah, Ruckup, let's go. Give it everything you got. I guess he's being attacked every day. My body is... He sounds like an M. Ah, there they go again. The Pokemon Research Lab has its own unique charm, as I think you might agree. I've actually been imposing on the professor here for the past 3 months. So you've been leeching off me. I'm not much of an assistant, but it's the least I can do to pay him back for letting me stay. Maybe I'll be more help if I were a real Pokemon trainer too. The professor, he never stops researching moves, not even inside the lab itself. No wonder she hates fighting. Looks like we'll have to patch the roof again. And I had just washed his lab coat and finally gotten it cleaned up too. Now it'll be in shreds. And I'm no good at mending clothes. So he'll just have to buy another new one. We should probably go in before he does any more damage. But that's true. That's a very big aquarium. The house looks so small from outside, but the interior is just huge. Hey there, Cecil, thanks for getting her for me, Lily. Of course, however, I can be a help. I'm supposed to be your assistant, right? Ruff's moves were just so styling and I was making good progress with my research. Say, Cecil, let me see your Pokedex for a second, yeah? I've not caught anything. So what kind of place... What do you think of the place? Not bad, right? But that's not why I called you here, eh? Here, it finally arrived.
it. What's wrong, Lily? Don't make me do all the talking. See, there's this Pokemon inside your Pokedex called Rotom. Rotom? Oh, I can tell you about Rotom. It's a peculiar Pokemon with a body made out of something like electricity. It can take up residence in machines. Yeah, buddy. And to put that crazy skill of Rotom to work, it's the next generation of Pokedexes, but it's only complete once Rotom has gone into this body especially developed for it. A whole new way for people and Pokemon to communicate. Whoa. And there's only a few of these beauties out in the world so far. And now if I power up your Pokedex with the parts that I just got in, hey now, sorry about that, Rotom. Guess I surprised you. Rotom? Hey boy, I powered your favorite decks. Gives the seal here a helping hand, eh? Huh, okay, so you can see Rotom in the bottom screen now. That's pretty cool. So still now Rotom can talk right to you. From what I can tell, yeah, it looks like Rotom has taken a liking to you. And this will help you. How exactly? So still hasn't been here in a little too long yet. So I decided to give her this special Rotom Dex to help her navigate around. You can see where you're headed just by looking at Rotom. And if you give it a little tap, you can even check out the town map. That's pretty cool. Alola! The salty breeze sang to me and brought me here to you. Woohoo! Is that a loft? That's awesome! No, it's not! It's private! So I guess that's her room. The professor has been kind enough to let me use it. If you see a person or a Pokemon who needs help, you just help them. Right, Cecile? How? And that's why I'm letting Lily stay up there in the loft. So Cecile, I'm leaving this Rotom Dex in your hands. Rotom, you look after Cecile, yeah? So that's the Rotom Dex, eh? It's kinda cute. Alright, there are some important things you need to know about the Island Challenge. The Island Challenge is your chance to become the strongest trainer around the island. Challenge the champion. It's a great adventure for you and your Pokemon to go on together. There are four main islands that make up Alola and a kahuna for each one of them. If you wish to be recognized by the kahunas as worthy, it's said you must clear 7 trials. But there are only 4. Okay, never mind. Cecile, I want you and Rollet to get out there and give it a shot. You were able to fully use your Pokemon's moves in your very first battle. I think you must have a talent for drawing out Pokemon's strength, yeah? Come on, you've got to do it. You did just come to Alola, yeah? So I guess it's hard for you to relate to our customs, huh? But as someone who's dedicated my life to studying Pokemon moves, I really want to see you out there meeting all kinds of Pokemon on your island challenge. Come on, give it a shot, cousin. Here, everybody on the island challenges, on the island challenge gets one of these island challenge amulets. Snazzy. I got one from my Gramps too. Alright then, Cecile, you two, Hal, get a move on. To the trainer's school. School? You've got to learn the basics of being a Pokemon trainer through Pokemon battling. It's a long road to becoming the Island Challenge Champion, and the trainer school is the first step. What about you, Hal? I'm good. I just want to play with my Pokemon. I mean, train with them, right?
the island challenge. So this is how the people of Aurora connect with the world around them. Lily, you take care of Cecile, yeah? Until she gets used to Rotom, help her find her way around. So I guess we're gonna get babysitted.
So, alright, I'm gonna end the video right here. Don't want to make it too long for you guys as well. And I think it's time for me to catch some Z's. Alright, Z power me away to my bed. Until then, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!